Hold up, this news has us so excited. It looks like Justin Bieber and Ed Sheeran are collabing on new music together, and we are ready. What's up, y'all? It's Emile Ennis Jr. here with Clevver News, and we have so many questions for Justin Bieber and Ed Sheeran right now. Like, how's your day going? What'd you have for lunch? Are you coming out with a new song together? Now, if you don't recall, Ed Sheeran wrote Justin Bieber's Love Yourself, which was a full bop and had one of my favorite lines of all time. My mama don't like you and she likes everyone. Savage. Anyway, Justin teased us at Coachella when he said that an album was dropping soon, but then reports came out that soon might be a bit of a stretch. However, we were fine with patiently waiting until today when we saw multiple posts that have us shook. Now, before we get to that, let's back up because Scooter Braun posted this photo on April 17th with the caption, "This guy, something is happening. Love it." Okay, this didn't really alert us to anything major, but then on April 24th, Stuart Camp, who represents Ed Sheeran, posted this photo saying, "This guy, something is happening." So after we read the captions and saw that he was in the same pose as Justin, we were like everyone else trying to figure out, what does this mean? Well, now we have even more questions because Justin and Ed have both confirmed that something is indeed coming. Justin posted these photos on his Instagram today with the caption 10. There is no further explanation beyond 10. So again, what does this mean? Are we talking 10 hours, 10 days, 10 months, 10 years? Also, what if it's not even a countdown? What if this is the name of the song? First Taylor was teasing us, and now this? I can't handle this. Okay, I'm back. But to make matters worse, Ed Sheeran posted this photo and said 10, Photoshop spoon. To top it all off, they commented on each other's photos, 10. Here's what I think. They have a song dropping on May 10th. So think about it, May 10th is a Friday this year, and artists typically release new music on Friday. And if this is true, I need this to be the song of the summer, or a new wedding song. Actually, I'll take anything at this point because it's going to be music goals. But anyway, I wanna know what you think. Do you have any theories, and are you excited for this collab? Let us know in the comment section below, and hit me up on Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube at Emile Ennis Jr. After that, click right over here to watch a new video, and of course, don't forget to subscribe and click that bell so you get notified whenever we post a new video. Thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you next time. Bye! Oh, new music!